So you started off as a dancer?
Performer? No, I started off as an accountant. Yeah, I went to my old man's office. He gave me some big file box and I said, all right, no worries, Dad, looks perfect to me. Picked up the first bit of paper, it was about 10 o'clock. I said, I'm going for an early lunch. I said to the secretary, and I just got in the tram, number 8, and went home and never went back. He came home at the end of the day, he goes, where were you? I said, oh, didn't the file get done itself?
So, Darren, you're sort of running the team now. You danced for how many years on the with Aussie Heat?
Well, I danced. I got it started with the boys in 2015 when we got there. Then I sort of retired, I guess. I hate that word because when I die, I retire. But, you know, like as long as I can stand up, I can dance, I can perform. But I stopped performing about 8-9 months ago because if you want to run it and manage it successfully, you can't do both. Like you want the respect to go into a casino in Canada or in an Indian reservation casino in America and say, do you want, you know, let's sign a contract with these boys. Then you go up on stage and start swinging your hips or whatever else you want to swing. And they're thinking, well, I've just signed a contract with this guy and he's out there. The two doesn't combine.